friend. Surely thou didst see that too.
Of course. Cease thy bite! Blast! Can we not keep anything working?
If someone be there,
halt!
Can't wait too much in the wind for this. The aches in my joints.
Cog, is that you?
Is that thou, friend?
Let's...
Good cog, is that you?
By Karis, I swear I thought there was something amiss.
What's that?
Loyalty is the fuel that burns away the writhing. That's why it's beyond the house of Cavador.
Bespeak thyself. And test
I'm
my
ready for thee.
No more.
Be thou there.
I shall unroach you. A noise. I'm as sure of it as the builder himself.
Where canst thou be?
Has the torch broken?
Mm-hmm.
Karis' sake, is there someone there?
What noise there? And softly
the wind is playing tricks on me today. Fluttering
and show thyself.
Thou art ended!
If there be a tree,
that had better be rats I hear over there.
Who's there? Who goes there?
We are his undoing!
Aim for the head!
Fall to my bolt! To find this menacer. You are doomed. Fueled by the fires of the builder himself!
Come into our darkness!
Stand and be crushed!
Good call,
Builder!
much broken.
Who's there? Who goes there?
I'll lift every stone till I find thee, salamander. Rats would be wise to scurry elsewhere.
Didst that
Of course, darkness. Is there someone there?
Spawned villain!
To thy heart! Stand and be crushed! Thou art surely smoke!
Unroot this weed!
Carus, speed my bolt to thee!
Harder. Needs must we deliver not one crate, but two by the next reading of scripture.
Twill indeed be hard to meet such a goal. 'Twas hard enough before.
Aye, and wherefore such haste? Thousands of years this city hath held its secrets awaiting our eyes. Surely it can hold them another week or so.
What? Art thou a
mine own eyes, I saw it.
'Twas a scroll, not less than 100 years of age.
What? Did thy mysterious visitors whisk in and out again, and never tarry to pick up the many witches here?
Likely they were but grave robbers, seeking the cheapest of profits, gold and jewels. Too lazy to dig for the true treasure herein, and too foolish to recognize it even if they found it.
Thou art by far too gullible, Sabine. Twixt the barracks and the beasts of living fire, what man could survive here alone?
And he moved quickly, mayhap.
Oh, and I suppose thy visitor had a lung of steel. To swim neath the waves and thusly find his way in. Come. None could make their way here without the marvels of Lord Karras' creations. No, I think thou hast been taken in by our brother's humors.
Whoever thou be, I shall find thee. Wither and rot! Ah! Ah! Who troubles my watch? Speak now!
I shall smite thee when I find thee.
The builder will guide me to thee, Reed.
Odd to go dark so sudden.
You villainous weed! I uproot you, vile weed! Intruder!
For the Builder's sake, what was that? Friend Enoch said switch to tea, but did I? And now my nerves are most thoroughly fried. I'm diligent. Was the Builder that name?
What noise? That
speak, friend. Hast thou noticed trouble?
Something worse.
What's this?
A weed!
Thou shalt regret defying us!
No! Murder most cruel! Builder, shield us all!
How the unrighteous fall! Fireless weeds, I so. Murder! Thou art
my
wicked!
I shall avenge your murder.
Death to thee! Only cowards and the fireless weed. Friend, awaken thyself. Something is amiss. Cease!
Thank you. am besieged!
Shall smite thee when I find thee.
Death is thy fate! Bring more!
Thank you. Looks like my old route is still open.
Our guest, Cavador, just spilled his guts.
Not literally.
It wasn't necessary. Cavador was instructed to deliver two sorts of artifacts. Brass masks and...
Those slave masks on Karras's servants?
And some sort of agricultural device called a cultivator. 30 of each.
Each? So they're connected.
We have to assume so. Unfortunately, our efforts to secure a mask have been frustrated.
Listen, I think I know where we can lay our hands on one of those masks. There's a collector named Bram Gervasius with an interest in masks and headdresses. Last time I was down in the Lost City, he had a commission out for that sort of thing.
Gervasius? I've had an agent on his case, and apparently the mechanists have been making overtures.
Three guesses why. What can your agent give me on his house?
Gervasius is planning an exhibition. He's bringing his collection with him from his summer home. The private exhibit areas are on the top floor. Access is by elevator, controlled from the top floor. It's almost airtight.
Almost?
There's talk of a secret passage. Unfortunately, its location remains secret.
Then I'll need to find it. Now. We can't afford any delays later when the masks arrive. Karras is holed up inside the Mechanist Cathedral, and it looks like whatever he's up to, we're running out of time.